I got something for y'all to listen to. Now, this is a leaked track. I don't know how many of y'all have heard this song yet, but it's by LL Cool J and Eminem. Now, we haven't heard from LL Cool J in a long time. You may have heard some collaborations with him on other people's songs. But for those who don't know about LL Cool J, he was a rap career killer, which he killed Big Daddy Kane, took him out the game. Cannabis, Can I Bust, took him out the game. And then we have Eminem, who nobody challenges because they know Mr. Marshall Mathers will kill your career. The only person that tried him was Machine Gun Kelly, and I don't know what the hell he tried that for. He lost. Now he's a rock star. So I want you to listen to this track. You got two of the best in the game. I don't know if this is going to be on Eminem's new album or LL Cool J coming out with a new album this is going to be on. But LL didn't get a lot of credit because, if you remember, he didn't curse in his songs because his grandmother didn't like that. So now he's cursing a little bit in some of his songs. We already know about Eminem. He tries the game on all types of levels. He messed with the ABC people. He messed with a lot of people, talking about gays, and he also used himself and his mother, talking about he going to kill his mother, his baby mama, how he was on drugs, and now he off of drugs, but he'll beat up his kids. He don't like his kids. But anyway, check this out.
Do you remember first time you heard the legend in leather? The career ended with the rogue killer stuck to his fender. I'm on another bender, drunk off the power to make a coward surrender as I devour contenders. Talking valor, whoever, your head is about to get seven. Then I'm about to with pleasure, I'm pouring out, I'm a redder. Homies, I won't forget him, so tap the bottle and pour it. Supermodels, I ignore him later on, it's like pouring reincarnation of the ripper. I give stitches and chest zippers. Cinderella's get propelled out the glass slippers. Time is ticking, giving ass whippers. How we keep the cash slipping?
What? I can't understand a single word you're saying. I think you have syrup brain. About to finish you like polyurethane. Get all that molly, probably sure to drain this spinal fluid from your vertebrae.